I said that loud. It's a song from the musical Tennis Sam. So I came back to do that. Yes, yes, the weather's looking fine tomorrow, so happy days. And Chris was putting on this amazing concert. And I said if I could that I would turn up, and literally it was about 2 hours ago when they came. I'm really glad I did, because I met some of my heroes backstage. Simon Bowman, who you'll hear in a minute, and obviously Wynn, Rebecca Everett. It's a hell of a lineup, really, really fantastic show. Thank you. Anyway, I don't know what I'm singing next. Literally, we're busking this bit, bustering this bit. Sorry, no, that was Lucid. Could I have a little bit more of me in the wedges, please? Is it Gabe back there?
Yes.
It's Gabe, thanks Gabe. A little bit more of me, a little less track back. Here's a song, anyway, from written by Don McLean. You all know it, hopefully, about the wonderful painter Vincent van Gogh. Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day, with eyes that know the darkness in my soul, shadows on the hill. Sketch the trees and the daffodils.
catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflecting Vincent's eyes of china blue. Colors changing hue, the morning fields in amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you, but still your love was true. Told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, a silver thorn, a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, try to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
Gotcha.